Oh puppies, oh puppies, doo doo doo. Ooh. Hello. Suki? Hey, ball crusher, why you always do that, ball crusher? Harley? And Suki? And what is? The ball crusher? Ah, oh, ball crusher! And there's Isis, the piggy pig. Oh. And a boom, 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 boom.
Ah, boom. Oh.
Hello, hello. Just hanging out at Tyler's house, eating some pizza, watching the show called Idiot Abroad. Very funny. It's on the Science Channel. Oh, no, no, no. I think it's on the Science Channel.
Oh, oh. Hey, puppies. Puppy, puppies.
Oh, little guy. His name is Duke. His name is Duke. Little guy Duke. Hole 7, Twilight Park. Monday, approximately 6 o'clock. Nathan just made a hole in one. Sweet. Yeah. Hole 7. I landed right here. And did not make a hole in one. Sup, peeps? Didn't get around to, yeah, taking that down. But I'm going to start doing that tomorrow. But right now, I'm going to make some pancakes. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning, and I didn't just drink some soda. A couple hours ago, I drank a Mountain Dew and a Pepsi Cherry. Wild Pepsi Cherry. Yeah, yeah. So, I'm not really that tired right now. So, I'm gonna make a bunch of pancakes and then put them in the freezer like I did before, because that was awesome. And the blueberries are about to go bad, so I need to make them before they do. It took a little longer than expected. The pancake batter that I was going to use expired over a year ago, so I had to turn to making them the old-fashioned way. And I realized that making the old-fashioned way fucking sucks. I don't know. I made a grip of pancakes. I'll show you all the footage. I was going to edit it together all clever and shit, but I'm tired. It's 2 o'clock now. 2 o'clock in the morning. So, I'll play the footage of the pancake making process. At one point, I'm pouring a pancake that kind of looks like a penis. But then, at the end, it actually ends up looking like a dinosaur. Pretty cool. But, yeah, this is my first time ever making pancakes from scratch, and I don't think I'll ever do it again. I'm not sure if I mentioned, but I made them right, except for I forgot salt. And I'm like, I didn't think it was going to be that big of a deal, but it just turned out tasting funky. Funky monkey. But, yes. I was going to have you, for the comment question of the day, I was going to have you, guess how long it would take me to eat the pancakes, but I don't even know if I'm going to eat them anymore. So, go to my handy-dandy notebook. Ask you the question on here, and it is, what website do you visit most often? Leave that in the comments, and thumbs up and all that good jazz. Help the Daily OC grow, and I will see you tomorrow. Peace.